Hello and welcome to this intro song. What's going on, people of the YouTube world? I am Midget and I will be bringing to you today Resident Evil Revelations 2. Just a little backstory. I originally bought this game like maybe 2 years ago, I believe. Maybe 2 or 3 years ago. And I bought it for my Vita. But when I was playing it for my Vita, it just wouldn't work. Like, I remember getting through the first stage, and my game crashed on me. I'm like, what the hell is this, man? So, fortunately enough, it was still in my library. I was able to re-download it. And then I decided, hey, if I'm going to do this campaign, let me just do it, and, you know, for my channel. So, without further ado, let me just stop the talking. Let me just get right into it. All right, Resident Evil Revelations. It's a campaign. Oh, yeah, I started it back then. I don't know why. Episode select. I remember doing this. I tried doing it before, but I don't even think I made it past like the very first section of this. So yeah.
The key must have shook loose.
Okay,
when the body
yeah,
fell.
This is
it
where
it could be anywhere. It's too dark to see. Shine the light around.
Alright, just to clarify how I'm here right now, I was in the cage and then I had to climb all the way down. I'm in some facility. I'm using Claire and I don't know where her name is. This is how I aim like that. This is the inventory. I'm just trying to get a feel of what how my inventory is and stuff like that, you know. So I can aim and, you know, hey, she thought I was gonna shoot her. I'm not gonna shoot you. Get on my nerves then. Yeah. Let me stop. Okay. Switch characters. Okay. Cool. I can. What do you got? She has a flashlight. Okay. Cool.
Claire, I see the key.
Oh. Okay.
It's out of reach. Cool. Let me try shooting it down.
Sure. So I gotta aim and shoot like that. Nice. Got a key. And that door just opened. I heard noises. Oh my goodness! Get off of me! Get off of me! Nobody. I hear more. Okay, there you go. No! Get off me. Okay, cool. I can hit off. It works just like the other Resident Evils. Get off me. You critical hit him. And then you can kick him and stuff like that. Damn, he's still alive. Die! Slice him in the booty. Die, you die too. Yeah. You're messing with Claire Rescue. Yeah. Alright, cool. Pick up some bullets. I want to reload. I don't know how to reload. Okay, there we go. Now I know how to reload. Is there any other valuables you need? Dude, the music is still rolling, but like I just killed all these dudes, so it's like I don't understand why is it still rolling. Can I go in here? Nope. Not from the other side. That's a plate. I don't know exactly how I can.
Let's double back and try the key.
I go through here. Oh boy, they just keep coming. Die. Slice. Yay. Okay, so if I time all my shots correctly, go for one headshot, and then for the takedown, evade. Okay, she... Alright, this Resident Evil issue will come up in my mobile. Okay, cool. I like that. I like that. So they're having me go on here. Oh, I see you, big boy. Here it comes, here it comes, here it comes, here it comes. Okay. Oh my god! He's dead, he's dead, he's dead, he's not dead. He's dead, he's dead, he's dead. He's not dead. He's, come on, die! Oh my god. Okay, I wasted two shots. Alright, this is really intense, man. Okay. It's a bunch of red on my screen. Oh my god. Here's another one. Alright, cool. Cool, 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 cool. That guy came from here. Slice him up, Claire. What the fuck? I hit him so many times. Okay, switching characters. Yeah, use it, because I don't know how much health you have exactly. Okay, here we go. You can give me another. What the fuck? Get off of me! Alright, get back up. Get back up. Okay, you didn't want to get back in. Okay. Let's keep going. Ah, there, now I see it. I swear, if there's something else that runs down, I'll be mad. Because I just want to shoot that. Tower ammo. Okay, I knew it was something important. All right, cool. She doesn't get back up, does she? I hope not. She's dead. All right, cool. Ooh, it's a shotgun. Nice. Alright, I'm gonna save the shotgun because it only has two shots.
You need a gun too, Moira.
Take that back.
No, I really, really don't. Sorry, I don't do firearms.
Not after what happened.
Shit, I'm sorry. I forgot. Maybe we can find you something else.
No, I'll just... be on flashlight duty or something. It's fine.
What the hell do you mean flashlight duty, man? Come on. There's twinkles in
it. I think there's something shiny there, but I can't make it out.
Let me hit it with the flashlight.
It's a crowbar.
Nice. Blunt weapon. I can do blunt weapons.
Press R2 to use Moira's crowbar as her melee attack. She can stun certain enemies by hitting them from behind. She can also deliver a follow-up to a downed enemy with R2. Oh, nice. Okay. I wish Claire could do that, though. Because... Topaz. Nice. So, I guess with Moira... if you want, like, any, like, small little valuables... you're gonna have to... gonna have to like really look around. Like that.
What is this?
I don't even know what that was. Okay. Let me switch back to Claire. Come on! I can switch to Claire? Wow. Okay, cool. Can I slice these boxes up? No, I can't. It makes sense. If she can't get it open with a crowbar, what is little ass not gonna do, right? Oh no, they got little children in this game, man. Yo, I don't mess with that.
Claire, you saw that, right?
Yeah, I saw something.
You saw something, but you didn't. I mean, it was obviously a little girl. All right, cool. Let's pick that up. Oh, I can only just up. I've only reloaded to two shots. Oh, that sucks. Okay. All right, let's open this up. Nice. Oh, I hear breathing. You hear that? Oh no, are these guys in the cages? That's a tall, what the fuck? Alright, let's get that. How many of them are in here? None in that one. Okay, none in that one. None in that one.
Fear what you become. What is that?
Who the fuck is quoting poetry?
Are you afraid? You can tell me. Talk to me.
What are you talking about?
Those dude, bracelets look at this big boy. What color the fuck? In response to fear.
And who exactly are you?
So much suffering. You don't even know what to be afraid of yet.
Is she talking to us or at us?
I mean, that was a dumb question. Why would you say that? All right, let's get this. It looks valuable. 500 BP. Yo, I do not want to fight those dudes. There's two of them, it seems. Thank God there's not any more of them right now. What's this? Detention center map.
This looks like a way out.
It does, doesn't it? Okay, from the looks of it. Ugh,
fucking technology.
Same, to be honest. Okay, I need a gear to go right in the middle of those two. What's this? As per the director's instructions, I put the fire-breathing bust in front of the exit. The flames this thing spits out are no joke. Even if several of the experiments try to break through at once, they're all getting fried, no question. Though salt, thou shalt not pass. So much for anyone else who's trying to escape. Thou shalt not pass, huh? He must play Lord of the Rings or something. He's playing some shit like that. What the fuck is this shit? You know what? I said the last time I played this was like maybe two or three years ago. So I have no idea what to expect. There's a book. Except for blah, 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 blah. The traveler asked, he doesn't know his own sentence. The officer replied, it would be useless to give him that information. He experienced it on his own body. Don't really know what that means, but I'm going along with it. And I'm trying to read them out for you, you know, that way, in case you want to read it. You know, I got you. That one was just like a long ass paragraph, and nah, you're gonna.
That looks comfy.
Gonna have to read that yourself.
Yeah, let's take one home.
Dude, this looks like something straight out of Saw.
There's something stuck in it.
Yeah, there's something stuck in it. You're right. She crouched. She can crouch. Can I shoot this? No, I can't do that. Okay.
It's not working.
You know what? Before I do that, wait, what?
The power must be off. Maybe there's a switch?
Okay. I was about to say, before I pull that switch, I'm gonna get something else. What's this? A tourniquet, huh? Open item screens. Bandages that stops bleeding can be used even when held by your partner. Oh, okay, nice. I wouldn't see why I would bleed out unless, you know, something. Part box. What's the part? What is that? Oh, customized kit box. What's it? A case with parts for upgrading your weapons. Nice. Can I, no, don't pass. Give it. Get back to me. Mine. You can upgrade and exchange your weapons at the workbench. X to upgrade, equip, or remove custom parts to adjustment to augment your weapons. Exchange. Swap out weapons you are carrying with ones you have stored. Damage level 1. Alright, that's cool. They always keep the upgrading factor for these. Okay, I'm not like those dudes in the cages, so I'm pretty sure they're gonna come out. So just for that, I'm wanted to upgrade this if I can do it. So I did the shotgun. And I can't really do this. Oh well. That sucks. I mean, I would like to upgrade all my shit, but you know what, that's fine. And I guess I'll always have to be at a bench. I'm pretty sure they're gonna put these benches like everywhere. Like, anywhere in the game. I hope they're like conveniently out of place that I can get to. Not like I have like super duper low health and it's like, hey, oh, you know what, you're struggling, so take this.
Moira, I'll give you a boost.
Take this.
See if you can climb up.
Okay.
Oh, shit, I wasn't even trying to go that way. All right, never mind. All right, come on, go up. She got absolutely no booty on her, but you know what, that's fine. Let me stop. She's a video game character. Oh, it's another one of these. Look at that. Look at that. I don't know how I can get that, though. Some boxes will have to be unlocked. Move the cursor to find the unlock point. The position of the unlock point can be determined by the color of the cursor and the controller's vibration. A handful of unlock points will be given.
Okay.
So I gotta move the cursor. All right there. Some boxes have to be unlocked. Move the cursor to find the unlock point. We'll find the unlock point. That's it, right? Hold on. Oh, it's right here. Sometimes there are multiple unlock points. Find them. Okay. Let's see. Right? Okay, it's right here. What? Come on, man. That ain't right. They just moved it out the way. Alright, cool. Nice. A handgun ammo case. Oh, so I can carry more handgun ammo. Nice. You know, I just realized if I ever run into any zombies with Mora, it would be a lot more intense because she refuses to carry a handgun where she easily can carry one. So like that's what I don't understand. Why not just carry one? You know, it's not that bad. What's this over here?
Okay. Claire, this way.
Okay, I gotta climb up here. Oh, so she went back into this little room with the bench. Okay, nice.
Maybe once we're outside, we can find someone to help us.
Sure. I like the way you think. You know, I'm gonna switch back to her because, you know, there might be some little valuables, angle things, you know. Try to look for some shit. Okay, cool. My bad. They always move out the way. Oh, what's this? Nice. What's this? It's a topaz. Oh boy. Okay, let me switch back to Plato. Once I heard that, rawr, nope.
I just want to get out of here.
Oh, same.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves.
We all want things, but sometimes we gotta work for it. Okay, I can hear the breathing. I think somebody's in here. Hello, buddy. Okay, let me try using more. I just want to see how it looks when she gets her one kill using the light. Using the flashlight. It's nothing in here, is it? Nothing in here. Nice. I like that note. Sound, you know, like, you know when people wink and then they add in that little wink sound of it. That's it. I like that. What's this? Written in Russian. Dear Mama, I don't know if you'll ever get this to read this, but I need you. They call us experiments. They torture us every day and every day. What did I do to deserve this? Why is this happening? It hurts so bad. Every day I'm scared of what will happen next. Mama, please. Please help. Oh, no. He wants his mom. I won't lie. I probably want my mom, too, if some shit just happened like this. It's just crazy. I miss up another one. Okay. What the fuck? What the fuck are you? Nice. So she is of use. It would be cool if she did this on her own. Oh boy. Get her, Claire. Get her. Yeah. Teamwork. I just got a trophy for that, too. Damn, Claire, how did you lose more health than her? You got two guns. Nope. You tried. In a minute. Oh boy. I missed two times. Oh my goodness. The sensor is. It's so up there. Okay. That was terrible. Here, eat the herb. Eat the herb, damn it. That one almost killed me. Oh my goodness. Oh, that was terrible. That was so terrible. But you know what? He's dead. He's dead. So cool. Okay, that's too much to read. You know what? I'll leave it up there for a little bit. You know, you can pause it. You know, you can read it. And, let's go. Okay, so it's back tomorrow. More. What the? Give me this. You don't need this. You don't need that. Just use your little flashlight. Okay. Damn, why is she still in this room? I'm sorry. I'm trying to look for variables. Let me stop. Let me just continue with the game. I can look for variables on my own time. You know what? Before I go down here, I'm gonna go this way. That's another kit over here. Cuny kit. Damn, it is really dark over here. Thank you. He's reading my mind. Book. The man expresses wish to pass through the gate. The gatekeeper answered, "If you truly wish to pass through, then break the rules and go. But be forewarned, I am but a lowly gatekeeper. This beyond the gates will cause you to tremble in fear." Okay, that's good to know.
Could use your help. Could use your help.
Okay, cool. Okay, there's another one of these boxes. Let's see if I can find it. There it is. That's one. Oh, okay. I thought I had to do two. Oh, it's another gun part. Nice. So, if I go back to the bench that I was at, and I just see something, I see something over here sparkling. Crouch. Handgun ammo. You don't need that for passing. Exploding bottle. L1 and O2. Oh, nice. So it's like, kind of like this version of the of a grenade, essentially. This is some Molotov, I guess. You know. Nothing really important in this room. I'm looking. I'm really looking. I don't think I see anything. Nothing in this room. Alright. Let's go back to Claire. Alright. Hope nothing else pops up at me, because I do not like things when they just pop up at me. Oh no, it's these big motherfuckers. Chris, I know you're watching this. You got Mr. Boom Boom. I got Mrs. Boom Boom. Hopefully the Mrs. is just as strong as the Mr. Oh my goodness. Get away from me. Oh my God. Get the hell off me. Here is. Oh shit, she got her ass whooped. Get your ass up here, girl. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Alright, we gotta retreat. Retreat, motherfucker, retreat. Oh damn. Go through the door. Okay, cool. Alright, let me kill these dudes first. Get the hell out of my face! Stop moving. This looks like I gotta keep, like... Okay, these guys went down. Moore, how do you feel? Damn, she is a fucking champ, dude. Like, dude, she got hit twice. She got hit twice, yet she has no, like, barely any damage. Oh my God! I'm not gonna lie, that scared the hell out of me. Yo, he was just waiting there the entire time, that fucking asshole. Where the fuck is he? Come on, come back over here. Reload. Oh my. Damn! What do I gotta do later like that? Sorry about that. The game stopped recording, so I had to record another one. So this is probably going to be over 30 minutes. I'm still on the first level. Oh boy. Let's go. He's dead. I get nothing special from killing this dude or nothing, nothing. Yo, I cannot run into a bunch of those dudes. Like, cause if I do, I am surely going to die a rusty key. I don't know what that means by a rusty key, but okay. I'm gonna have more pick up the bottles. She probably likes the bottles better, you know. I'm gonna save my shotgun ammo because that's obviously stronger than my handgun, I hope. And I picked up the rusty key for the rusty door, I guess. What's this? This thing is blocking. What? Oh, I gotta push it this way. Okay. Is there any valuables in here? Let me just check. Just do a quick check. Okay. All right. A bunch of these spinning saws everywhere. I'm pretty sure by the time, oh boy, there's another one. You know, how about I don't mess with him? And did I ever bring on the power? No, I didn't. I do not want to mess with that guy right now. Okay, he can see. I thought he was blind. You know, like the executioner in Resident Evil 4, I thought he was blind. I'll take a few shots out of him. He's coming up. Oh boy. Oh, he's stupid. He's just running away. He's running out of this way. He's gonna die. Never mind, he's going around. Alright. Come over here, Mora. Mora, please come over here. You know what? Nice! He's still alive. Damn, that just made him mad. Don't fall down, Mora. Don't fall down. Alright, he's walking around in a circle. Hey, where's she going? I just told you not to fall down, woman! I guess I can hit him now, but I can't because I'm shooting from afar. Alright. I already used my second shot. More! He's healthy. Alright, he's dead. He's officially dead. I can kill these guys, right? Okay. Alright, I'm going down. Okay, so they came out of these cages. I wonder if it's anything I don't know. Nothing that I took on. Okay, I just remembered. I gotta turn on the power. I just don't know where. So I'm gonna backtrack a little bit. Can I crack? crawl through here? No, I can't. She's too big for that. Yeah, I picked up the key. So now I can go through this door. Almost forgotten too. What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that?
Of course there had to be bugs.
Okay. So I don't have to use any bullets on these things. They take only one shot. Yeah, but those scared the hell out of me. Okay, you die too. Can I go down? Damn. Okay, what can I do? Go down. Yo, she took so long to go down. Okay, cool. She just looked down for a minute, for a split second, and it's like, should I go down there with all the junk and shit like that? Right there. Okay, I'm down, but can I get up? Can I get up, dude? Okay, she has to go up. If your partner character goes down while you're separated, it will result in a game over. The partner icon will be displayed while the icon will flash red. If the partner is on low health, the icon will also indicate the character switching is not allowed. You can give simple commands to your partner. Follow or wait.
Follow me. Can't right now.
Shoot it, Claire. Okay, well, I guess she has invincibility right now. Okay. Dude, I just did it. Oh well. Okay, this is the tower.
What? Are you kidding me?
Continuously shining the flashlight on the blind enemy. Okay, cool. Huh? Oh, he's dead. He's dead. Okay, cool. I turned on the power, right? Shitting this room.
Claire! Get out of there! Hurry!
How am I supposed to? Where do I go? Damn it! They didn't tell me where I gotta go. Okay, there we go. Holy crap, that was so close. That was so close. Yo, I got so lucky on that. Alright, come on, Mara.
Oh my god, are you okay?
Yeah,
I was almost a Claire sandwich.
A Claire sandwich. Oh my goodness, I know what that's from.
Well, at least we've got power. That should help.
Jill sandwich. A joke on sandwich. Wow, I shot you and you're still able to get your little emotion out. You son of a. He's dead. Okay, cool. So they're just spawning more enemies because it's like, oh yeah, you thought it was gonna be easy? Oh, hell no. Not that easy, buddy. What the hell was that? Just little barrels of flesh. I'm not gonna go that way. I don't think I'm supposed to go that way, am I? I'm on the other side. Where can I go? Yeah, I don't trust that, so how about we go over here? Oh yeah, I need the cog, the little screw cog. What the fuck is another one of these motherfuckers? Die. Yes. Joy. Yes, it's gone.
I did not see him!
Blind him! Oh no, Jill. I mean, Claire. You're not looking too bright. You're not looking too bright there, my friend. Alright, that was my last herb. Yo, this is hard. Okay, now I know what those do now. I just thought it was just a random pile of flesh, but no, it's not. Okay. Alright, go through here. I'm gonna have my shotgun out now. I don't really care at this point. It's like from the other side. Okay, that's nice. That's nice enough. Real nice in there. Go down. I can go to this workbench now. Fire rating. Excuse the loud noise. So I guess this will make my handgun shoot faster. That's pretty cool. I just thought I equipped it. What? Oh, I did it already. Okay, cool. I'm like, what? I'm like, what is going on? I'm like, why can I do it? Bandages that stops bleeding can be used here. Okay. Let's pull out Mrs. Boom Boom again. And, you know, since she likes to hold the handgun on her right side, I'm gonna call this Righty. So I got Righty and Mrs. Boom Boom. Okay, I got the call. Nice. Let's go this way. Alright, cool. Over here. I am so ready right now. Are you serious? You gotta be kidding me, man. Nice. Alright, I'm gonna use my more. Because I saw something shiny over here. Yes, that's exactly what we need right now.
What the fuck? Dude, she's so down on her health.
Claire, oh my goodness. She has a freaking crowbar. How are you so damaged? Okay. Let's keep it more right now. You know what? No, I'm gonna go back there. I'm gonna fail. Fucking hell, dude. You gotta be kidding. I thought it was over. You gotta be serious. It was in the thingy. You know what? That's fine. That's fine. Hopefully it'll put me back in the same spot. Okay, I got the cog. That's nice. Let's go in here. Open that up.
Dying on me.
Oh my.
Claire.
I'm sorry, I was frustrated in that one. I was doing so well. No, I'm not doing very well. Give me this, please. Yeah, she took a lot of... She took a lot of hits, man. Okay. Let's go back to the shotgun. Let's take my time. I'm gonna let it go all the way in this time. Apparently, I thought that I was good in the last time, but apparently I wasn't. But, I saw an enemy over there. Well, where is he? What is he? Oh, well. It doesn't matter. Let's go over here. I don't want to waste any of my bullets. Dude, you gotta be shitting me. You legit gotta be shitting me. Oh boy, this is not good. This is not good. You are bleeding. I don't give a damn. Okay, I guess I gotta stop the bleeding. I'm dead. I just died. I'm dead. Just kill me. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. Just kill me, damn it. That's fucked up. Not only him, but the second one wanted to get on me, huh? And she's not even dead. She still has a damn crowbar. What the fuck? You know what? I wanted to get through this first level without having any you are dead screens, but can't be avoided now. Alright, let's go back into it. Perform a quick turn. I know how to do that. It's weird. It's like... They do get stunned in this game. It's not like Resident Evil 4 and 5. Or like you immediately shoot them in the face. I guess. I don't know. Come on, man. They put me all the way back here. Take any hits from him. Right. Okay. Now, as for this, that's the little flamethrower thingy. No idea how to get out the little room. Let me see if there's anything up here valuable that I can go to. Anything valuable up here. Control room key. I don't have that. Okay, so once I put this cog in, there's no going back. Essentially, there's no going back. But these dudes got to me so damn fast. Get him. Get him. Can I turn this thing around? No, I can't. Can I? Oh, yes, I can. That would have been great to know now. Shit. Now I'm doing the internal bleeding shit. I might end up hitting more. Oh, damn, she's gonna fall. Oh, damn, it was on him. But it's not working anymore. Your partner will go down if you run out of health. Once down, they will not be able to move. Save them. What's that? Okay.
I'm on my way.
I got you. I got you. Now I'm done. I don't got you. I'm probably going to die.
Thanks.
No problem. Wow, did I actually survive that? Are you serious? Dude, she still has no... Dude. It is game. It is game. It is... Wow. Okay, this go well, please. This is... She traded me super healing. Alright, get out of here. Yeah. Come on, you got it. You got it. Wow. She didn't want to do it when I was there. Oh, okay, she's doing the same one. She's like, you know what? I had no idea who was there.
Very much. Where do you think we are?
I don't know where we are, but you know what? I have to agree with you on that. Fuck that place. And I have no more ammo. This is just great.
Oh, again with these stupid bracelets. Who are you? I want answers.
I am the Overseer. Fear requires an audience and a conductor.
Overseer?
You must go to the Vasek, where life begins.
What do you want from us? Nice. Real nice.
I don't really get what the hell was going on, but I guess something about her being an overseer or something. There's that, I guess. There might be some valuables out here. I'm about to end this because this video is going to be way too long now. but I'm going to at least try and get to a little checkpoint if I can. Alright, if the game already automatically saved, that would have been cool too. But, yeah. Nothing.
Claire, look! Over there! A radio tower. Maybe we can send an SOS.
That would be cool. Head to the tower. I'm trying to get to a checkpoint, damn it. Alright, let me just open up. I'm gonna open up this little box. And, hopefully I can get, like, one of the little save thingies. And then, after that's done. That was done. Then, I gotta get it.
Tell me we're not jumping this.
Just jump. Damn it.
See?
Come on.
You can do it. I gotcha. Fuck you, Hollywood. That wasn't even close to easy.
Listen, Moira, I'm really sorry. I don't know what I got you mixed up in. Muriel will never forgive me.
This isn't your fault. Also, Barry can kiss my ass. The guy Damn. Bitches and moans and granny swears about everything.
Damn, that's fucked up. Guess there's nothing really viable over here. Not that really viable. Let's go over here. Go ahead. Over here, Claire. Quick load. Shotgun's definitely gonna need that because you know, that shit's gonna. All right. I see you, Claire, all up in this left hand screen. Not Claire, I mean Moira. Excuse me if I called Moira Claire a few times. Excuse me. Okay, let's just keep going. You ready to cower? Box over here. Nice, I needed that. Let's just reload that. Anything important that I need? Anything important? Not really, I guess.
So?
No, it's dead.
That sucks.
You stay here. I'm gonna go check it out.
Fuck. Damn it, Claire. But what if there's some zombies up there and I need her to shoot them with a flashlight? Oh, damn. Okay, never mind. It's cinematic.
Taken here against our will. I don't know where. We have these fucked up bracelets, and this crazy woman is talking to us. Some kind of monsters have killed the others. Please, send help. Please.
It would be so fucked up that
my name is Moira Burton.
Chris just found Claire and they're in the helicopter at the end of Resident Evil 5. And all this shit is going on and then they're in the alley. Oh, they ranked me A? I don't feel like I got an A, damn. I can't. Lost twice? Okay, I beat episode 1 apparently. Okay, cool. I got constant on it. I acquired BP. I acquired another BP, okay. Accuracy, they say it was an S. Retry, I had to do it 2 times. Took me almost an hour to get through. Okay, cool. Nice. Medals. Knock down an enemy 5 times. Okay, I'll do that later. There's more stuff on that island. I mean, in that first section. But, oh, that's fine. I'm gonna sit here and end it now. Because, I'm pretty sure it's gonna get a lot more juicy. But, I got scared a couple times. And I'm not trying to catch a heart attack right now. So, please like and share. Thank you for watching. And see you in the next gameplay of Resident Evil Revelations 2.